Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today, isa na namang recipe yung share ko sa inyo. Itong diet stir fry vegetables. So, mainit na yung ating kawali. Ang gagamitin natin ay yung chicken oil. Yes, chicken oil ang gagamitin natin. So, kahit na walang meaty, dahil chicken oil yung ginamit natin, parang may karne na rin siya. Okay? So, mainit na. So, ilagay na natin yung ating garlic. Ayan na guys, ang garlic natin, ayan na. And then, ilagay natin yung ating onion. Yes. Ayan, ang bango guys, ang bango-bango ng chicken oil natin. So, kahit ang stir-fried vegetables natin ay no meat, pero yung oil natin ay pure chicken oil. So, ito na siya guys, look. Yan. So, ilagay na natin yung ating vegetables. Alam niyo guys, pag bumili ka kasi ng vegetables na ready to meat na, ialisin niyo na lang yung mga repolyo. Yes. Okay. Yan. Ang bango ng chicken oil. Ayan sa guys. And now, lagyan natin siya ng black pepper. Yung homemade grinder na black pepper ko. Ayan. Sarap. And then, lagyan natin siya ng kaunting water. Water, kaunti. So, ilagay na natin yung kaunting water natin. Yes. Ayan, guys. Ayan. And then, maglagay tayo ng kaunting fish sauce. Konti lang. Yes. Ayan. And then, takipan natin siya. Yan. Within 2 minutes, takipan natin siya. Now, check na natin, guys. Yes! Ayan. Ayan. Okay. So, test na natin kung okay na yung kanyang lasa para ma-fix natin. Okay? You see? Wow! Sarap! Okay? Oh, luto na yung ating vegetables. Ilagay na natin yung ating oyster sauce. So, ilagay natin yung oyster sauce natin 1 tablespoon. Yan. Lagyan natin yung oyster sauce. And then, i-mix natin siya. Wow. Also, ilagay na natin yung pinch of sugar. Pinch of sugar. Okay. Yes. And now, try na natin kung na-fix na natin yung kanyang test. So, masarap na, okay? Now, ilagay natin yung ating kaunting magic sarap. Iba kasi ang test ng magic sarap kag oyster sauce, okay? Yes. Yan, kunti lang. Now, kayo-kayo na natin. And then, ilagay na natin yung ating repolyo. Ang repolyo natin guys, sinipirit ko kasi itong vegetables na pinadala dito sa akin para lulutuin is ready-made na. Kumbaga, ready na siya. So, ang ginawa ko, sinipirit ko lang yung repolyo para hindi siya ma-overcook. Now, ito na siya guys. Yung ating stir-fry vegetables. Yes, okay. So, no meat siya. No meat, vegetarian vegetables. No meat tayo. Ayan. So, ito yung sinasabi na kahit wala siyang karne, pero lasa siyang karne dahil yung ginamit natin ay yung chicken oil. And now, atin na siya i-patikiner. Yung tikiner natin, usually, alam nyo naman yun, 1:1. Yung cornstarch and then water. Okay, yes. And now, haluin na natin siya. Yes, para lumapot siya ng gusto. Okay. Ayan. Yes. And now, i-off na natin siya. Kasi para hindi ma-overcook yung ating vegetables. And then, lagyan pa natin siya kaunti ng black pepper para malinamnam at masarap. Ibang klase na black pepper, mas masarap. Teka. Okay, so ito na siya. Yes. Now, ready na yung ating vegetable, yung ating stir-fry vegetables. So, handang-handa na yung ating stir-fry vegetables. Okay, yes. Yung texture ng kanyang sauce. And then, yung vegetable no meat, ha? Wala itong karne. It's only vegetable. So, ito yung ating stir-fry vegetables. So, yes, vegetarian vegetables, walang kakarni-karni. Okay, so ayan na yung atin vegetarian vegetables, yung atin stir-fry vegetables, guys. Ayan na siya. See? Okay. So, ganyan lang kasimple pag gumawa ng stir-fry vegetables. Dumit, ang sarap ng lasa. See? Sa halagang 35 piso sa pagbili mo, hindi ko kunti lang ng mga condiments yung ginamit, diba? But, ang pinaka nagpasarap dyan, yung atin homemade na chicken oil. Okay, guys? So, ito na yung atin stir-fry vegetables. Okay, guys? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell button for my notifications so that updated ka sa mga video na ina-upload ko. Kasi dalawang klase yung ina-upload ko always. Yung sharing knowledge and din yung ating mga recipe. Na may mga tip tayo, may mga tips tayo, na may mga idea. O, pasensya na kayo, nagabululul ako, ano, diba? Okay, guys? Thank you for watching. Look sa atin na stir-fry vegetables. Ayan, no meat. Healthy. Okay? Yes. It's enough for dinner. Ayan na, guys. Okay? Again, thank you for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. At kung nagustuhan nyo itong video, guys, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe and hit the bell button para updated ka sa mga videos na ina-upload ko. Guys, if you find this video is valuable with you and can give some ideas, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And please support my YouTube channel. To everyone who non-subscriber, thank you to all of you for watching my videos. And to all my subscribers, I love you all. Thank you very much sa pag-support nyo sa akin. To all my super sticker and super chatter, to all my members, guys, thank you so much. I appreciated everything. And God bless you all. See you on my next video. Bye, guys.